What is carbohydrate metabolism? Carbohydrate metabolism is the primary biochemical process that ensures a constant supply of energy to living cells such as in humans and animals. So the most important carbohydrate is glucose, which can be broken down via glycolysis into the Krebs cycle and oxidative phosphorylation to generate ATP. Let's get back into basic. What is ruminant? Ruminants include cattle, sheep and goats, which are they are also referred as true ruminants. So these true ruminants have unique digestive system that have one stomach with four compartments, which is the rumen, reticulum, omasum and abomasum. So this also allows them to better use energy from fibrous feed other than the other herbivores. Before we get deep into carbohydrate metabolism, it means for the introduction, dietary carbohydrates provide well over one half of the energy needs for maintenance, growth and production in farm animals such as ruminant animals. So these are two types of carbohydrates, which are fibrous and non-fibrous in ruminants. So fibrous carbohydrates essential to saliva production, while non-fibrous not stimulate the saliva production. So glucose is a primary energy source for a certain animal tissues and a precursor for lactose synthesis in the mammary gland. The major sources of carbohydrates in ruminant fibrous, fiber feeds containing cellulose and hemicellulose, and grains rich in starch are the primary carbohydrate sources. Most of ruminant dietary carbohydrates such as starch and cellulose are fermented in the rumen by microorganisms, and only 5% to 20% of consumed dietary carbohydrates are digested in the small intestine.
Without further ado, how carbohydrate metabolism occurs in ruminants? So the populations of microorganisms ferment the carbo to produce the energy, and gases such as methane, CH4, carbohydrate, heat volatile fatty acids during fermentation.
The volatile fatty acids include acetic acid, propionic acid and butyric acid, which make up the majority of the acids in rumen, up to 95%.
For acetic acids, which is the major volatile fatty acid present in blood, it utilized for energy and also a precursor of fatty acid, which is short chain fatty acid of milk fat. So this acid will never be converted to glucose, and it produces 10 ATP per mole. After that, for propionic acid, it actually produced in rumen and carried out to the liver through blood. So once it's entered to the liver, the propionic acid will change to glucose, and it produces 17 ATP per mole of propionic acid.
Most of acetate and all the propionate are transported to the liver, but the majority of butyrate is converted into the rumen wall to a ketone body called beta-hydroxybutyrate. So ketones, which are the important sources of energy, which is also fuel for combustion for most tissue in the body. So ketones come primarily from the butyrate produced in the rumen. But in early lactation, they also come from the mobilization of adipose tissue. As for conclusion, the purpose of the carbohydrate metabolism is to produce energy as ATP for the bacteria to use for photosynthesis and their own growth. So the primary end products of rumen fermentation of carbohydrates are the volatile fatty acid, which is butyric acid, propionic acid, and also the acetate. That's all from me. Thank you.